Hey guys. So far we've done
ice cream.
Friendly
ice cream.
That
was a long time ago, I feel like.
It was maybe.
Yeah.
We don't know.
Ice
4 or 5
cream.
Minutes ago.
A dog.
Or a rabbit.
A tree with a bird in it. Found out his favorite kind of bird is a crow.
I think crows and ravens are the same.
I like crows.
Actually.
I like ravens.
It's just a different name for the bird. But today, we're going to do a nice little Easter special. Mm-hmm. And we're going to draw a cross.
I've loved everything, but I love Jesus even more.
And then we're gonna draw these. Let's get to work.
Yay!
I'm trying to make as straight of a line as you can up.
Oh.
That's fine. And then go across. And then try and make a parallel line down. Which it does not necessarily need to be perfect. And then... and then do a line across. Across.
Ha ha.
And then you're gonna draw two lines down. This point, and this point. We're gonna do a line down. Kind of at an angle. Start from this line and draw it over to this one. And then from this point that we started at, we're gonna draw parallel down. And then you're gonna erase these middle lines. Just squiggly lines across, and then you can do like another, if you want, you can do another separate thing of squiggly lines, and then try and do the same thing again. Chance to catch up.